Bangladesh Liberation War was a revolutionary independence war in South Asia during 1971, which witnessed the birth of modern state of Bangladesh. Here's a report on the events leading to 26 March, which is commemorated as the Independence Day of Bangladesh.
In 1947, with independence of India, came the pangs of partition. Pakistan came into existence, consisting of Muslim-dominated areas. Pakistan had two parts. One part was the western part, which was the West Pakistan, politically quite dominant, and the second part was in the east, which was known as East Pakistan. West Pakistan was inhabited by Muhajirs who spoke Sindhi, Balochi and Urdu, while Bangla was spoken by people living in East Pakistan. East Pakistan did not have much say in the affairs of Pakistan, and this was the root of the simmering discontent among Bangla-speaking people of East Pakistan that heightened with Urdu being declared as the national language. The 1970 election saw East Pakistan's National Awami League under Sheikh Mujibur Rahman emerging as the largest party with 167 seats. However, President Yahya Khan was not ready to transfer power to Sheikh Mujibur Rahman of East Pakistan and did not convene meeting of the National Assembly. This led to strike in East Pakistan by Awami League, and shops, offices, railway stations and airports were closed. In order to crush this opposition, army was deployed in the East Pakistani city of Dhaka and Chittagong. On the night of 25th and 26th March, the Pakistani army attacked Dhaka University and arrested Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Thereafter, people of East Pakistan demanded a separate nation of Bangladesh. Bureau Report, DD News.